Hello, Game Fang. My name is Tak Fuji, producer from Konami. And I'm a producer of this game, No More Heroes, Heroes Paradise. Yes, rag. Okay, as many of you already know, this is the original version has been released in Wii in 2 years ago. So this is kind of porting to the PS3. But you know, porting to the PS3 needs a much more graphical works on here because the original version is the SD in the 480p. So we updated to the 720p, which is a graphic, is beautiful. But it's not just converting. We have to work on all the models and the shaders and the lighting. And of course, the depths of the downtowns, all the atmosphere. So it is not a straight porting, but we spend much more time to make sure everything looks right on the PS3. And plus, we now have a compatible with the PlayStation Move, which is a really great feature. So you, this is a hack and slash game, but it's not just a tapping the button anymore. You have to swing, tap, tap, swing to finish the enemies off. Okay. So not only for the graphic update, we have the additional mini game, which is a side job to gain the money. So originally supposed to be in the Wii version, but somehow it was out from the Wii version. So we bring it back to the PS3 exclusively, so you could have a couple more side job, which is really fun. You're gonna love it. And plus for the download contents, we have a variation of the beam katana, so you have a variation of the sound and the color, and especially I love the cat one. Its shape is like a kitty's hands, and it shows like nyah, 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 whenever you hear it. And plus you have a variation of the motorbike, and plus you have the new mode called the model viewer. So you could see all the beautiful characters in the many angles, with a new costume, maybe without any costume, in certain angles you like to. So check it out. And but actually the fighting the boss is kind of the fun part in the No More Heroes franchise. So we bring it back as a boss battle mode. So once you beat, the bosses will be listed on the boss battle mode. So you can come back and beat them anytime you want. And it's gonna have a leaderboard on it. So you can have your score, your time on the leaderboard through the internet, so you can beat the full entire world about your time. This is PlayStation 3 exclusive, compatible with PlayStation Move, and it's gonna be available for the United States in August this year. Thank you, world. Reporting from the E3 Konami booth 2011. Is it correct? My name is Tak Fuji, producer of the No More Heroes, Heroes Paradise. Rack.